World Trade Center. The tower number one is on fire. The whole outside of the building was just a huge explosion.
A twin-engine plane, or possibly a 737 passenger jet, flying into the World Trade Center. It appears to be still embedded inside the building.
Was whispering in my ear, a second plane has hit the second tower. America is under attack.
There have been attacks in two American cities, New York and in Washington. The trade centers here in New York have been hit by airplanes. In Washington, there is a large fire at the Pentagon. The Pentagon has been evacuated. And there, as you can see, perhaps the second tower, the front tower, the top portion of which is collapsing. There are no words.
Thousands of lives were suddenly ended by evil, despicable acts of terror. These acts of mass murder were intended to frighten our nation into chaos and retreat. But they have failed.
America today is on bended knee in prayer for the people whose lives were lost here, for the workers who work here, for the families who mourn. This nation stands with the good people of New York City as we mourn the loss of thousands of our citizens. I can hear you!